We don't apprehend people. We disable their vehicles and let them figure out what to do for the rest of their life. Like this guy. See, I don't think that vehicle's drivable anymore, is it? What? Okay, so we're just gonna ignore that this person not only probably just got hit at like 80 miles an hour by a bus. A bus, mind you. And they're just like, I'm gonna keep doing my morning commute. Don't mind me.